To make half a pint of Espagnole sauce, we need 1 carrot, diced, 1 onion, diced, 2 ounces unsmoked streaky bacon, chopped, 1 ounce unsalted butter, 1 ounce plain flour, 3/4 of a pint of brown stock, 2 tablespoons of tomato puree, 1 bouquet garni. I have been asked what bouquet garni is, the explanation and how to make your own if it's not available in your country is written in the video description. Melt the butter in a heavy based pan. Add the vegetables and bacon. Cook over a low heat for 10 minutes or until light brown. Remove the pan from the heat and blend in the flour, making sure that all the flour is incorporated. Return to the heat and cook until browned. Gradually blend in 1/2 pint of stock, stirring constantly until the mixture has cooked through and has thickened. Add the bouquet garni . Cover with the lid and simmer for 30 minutes. Add the remaining stock. And the tomato puree. Cover the pan and continue to cook for another 30 minutes, stirring frequently. When the sauce is ready, you should have a thick, brown, strong-tasting sauce. Strain the sauce into a new pan through a sieve so that only the liquid passes through. The sauce is ready to serve, or it can be frozen in individual batches to use at a later date.